Hello YouTube, what's up? I'm Almost Space here. Today, I'm going to be continuing our Thieves Guild mission. And, I'm like really tired. But anyway. I haven't really done anything really too important since we last left off. But, I'm not sure if my last video cut out or not. We were getting the Wobbjaxy. I don't know if it cut out or if I did my outro. But if I did, I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry. But I got my Azadel's armor. Got the full set. Yay. And got Forsworn armor. Pretty nice. Pretty awesome. Oh, loading screens. Oh yeah, let me know if you guys want me to cut out the loading screens or not. If yes, I'll see what I can do. But I'm not gonna make any promises. Okay, well, what was I doing? I'm gonna do this. Meet Kalf Deer. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm in the College of Winterhold. So, yeah. Oh. I have a really bad memory. I just forgot what I just said. Thieves Guild mission. Alright, anyway. Isn't that nice? He's just right there. Let's see. Right. Probably just gonna use these for a little bit because I think it looks pretty cool. Don't know about you guys, but they're pretty awesome. Alright. Frozen Hearth. So, basically, Carlia didn't actually murder the guildmaster. Turns out it was a Mercer. I've already voices. No, let's turn that down a little bit. Turn that down. Match the volume up a little bit. Alright, there we go. Hopefully you guys can hear it now.
This is why people have...
Yes. What? Can I help you with anything?
Carlia. Then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus's journal? Problem? No, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No, however, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markon, Alselmo, may have the materials you need to get this journal translated. Word of warning, Alselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Besides the fact that there are only a handful of people in Tamriel that even recognize the language, I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer Sadly, we never had the opportunity to speak about the details. Ironically, I pointed him in the same direction I pointed you, to Markarth and Kalselmo. I'm only hoping whatever means he used to learn the language will still be available to you. Kalselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
All right, I'm ready for this. Oh yeah, down in the comments, let me know if you want me to be quiet. I won't take offense to it, just let me know if you want me to be quiet. That won't be hard for me. Okay. How long am I gonna be in? Okay, so we're like 6 minutes in. Alright, cool. Cool. I have noticed in my videos that the voices are hard to hear and there's a big light in the center of the video, so hopefully this helps. Hopefully you guys can hear the voices. Just bear with me. When I get the Rogue Seal, it'll help everything. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It'd be much appreciated.
Look, I'm very busy, so this better be important.
It is important.
Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the subject. I'm calling it Kalselmo's Guide to the It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous. That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. I've already provided you a key to the museum. You should consider it an honor. You are allowed to craft.
Fine?
Wait. Good to see Skyrim still sustainable. I'm calling it Kalselmo's Preposterous. You must be mad to think I'd allow it. Very well. Perhaps when my research is complete, I'll feel more comfortable discussing my findings.
Well, maybe.
You're all right? I don't like you might be sick.
Well, good sir. You've just offended me. Now I'm just gonna go this way. I'll get him, son. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Don't touch me. I didn't do it, man. I swear. I don't want a large bounty. Oh, you good now, Serena? Alright, let's go. Try to speed this up. Well, Enther was right. Calcemo is stubborn as a mule. Oh yeah, if I mispronounce things, I'm sorry. Don't be mad. So. Alright, didn't think you'd have to come to this, but... Go get him, Serana. Go get him. Oh, that's nice. I can't wait. Blast. Well, plan B, Serana. Let's go.
What was that?
Nothing.
Where'd you come from?
Get him, Serana. What's that do? Boo. Oh, that's a cool shelf.
I knew I heard something.
No, you didn't. So funny. Get him, Serana. Serana. Go get him. Go get him, Serana. No. Nope. Oh, no. No, back off. I will take your arrows, kind sir. Alright. Let's quicken this up. What did I do wrong? Yo, man. I think I done goofed. These girls just run away. What? No. All right, Serana, let's go. I would like you to do all the work. I'm just taking the thing. Just taking this dude's research. It's all good. Thief Guild. Official business. Alright, we're about 18 minutes in. We're gonna wrap this up really quick. When I get the research, that'll probably be the end of today's episode. Touched you.
Byron and her people. What say you in your defense? That can be arranged.
Okay.
My boss.
I'm out. Peace. Dang it, Serana. Now I have a bounty. I think I died. Oh, no, I'm good. No, don't do this. Don't do this. Where's the exit? This freaking city. Oh, I have that pickaxe. Thank you for taking the false alarm. Alright, I'm good. Alright, let's go back to Enther, and then I'll probably wrap up the video. Because I got other stuff to do. It's gonna take a while to upload this, and I'm gonna try to put my intro in with it. And I'm also going to try to cut down the length of it, because I watched it, and it seemed pretty long. But, anyway, wrap this up. Alright, scared of no ghosts.
I'm
very tall. What? What? Ooh. Oh, it's Carlisle. Hey, what's up? Good rubbing.
Intriguing, but highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus has suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the guild for months. Gallus has begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle, replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
But the journal says where this wealth came from.
Yes. Gallus seems certain that Mercer has been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else,
Senator? Anything
about it?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingale, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre. I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Esther. But I'll say, all the lightning is going to be a translation for the guild immediately. Farewell, Esther. Why, can't you explain?
It's all right, Carlisle. You don't have to say a word. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlyle, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becomes a burden and you find yourself in Witherhold, visit me at the college. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. If you have further need...
You must hasten to Wilson before Mercy can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any. The Twilight Sepulchre is a temple to Nocturna. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything
that
represents Nocturna
is... Come on,
I'm gonna grab the clothing. In the meantime, I want